Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I have an Ulta haul. I've accumulated a bunch of things from Ulta, especially some of these things are fairly new. They recently launched from different brands, and a couple of these things are kind of like, they've been launched for a while, but they are new to me, so I wanted to check them out. So yeah, I'm super excited to show you guys all the things that I got from Ulta. Okay, so before we get into the video, I really wanted to first apologize for being gone for so long. I know I haven't uploaded a video in a while, and you guys have no idea how much I miss you. And really from the bottom of my heart, I want to apologize about that. I really wanted to get this video up for you guys because some of these products are, they've been waiting to be used, and because I wanted to upload this video before I start using some of these products. Some of these things, I kind of start using them because, you know what, I really can't wait that long. I've also been really more active with my Instagram, so if you are not following me on Instagram, please make sure you follow me. It's Fine Beauty Find. I'll link it down below as well so you guys can check it out. If you guys want to see all the things that I got from Ulta, please keep on watching. So I've heard, I found out that Real Techniques came out with a new collection of brushes, and it's called the Bow Collection. No, Bow Metals Collection. So I wanted to check them out. There were only three that caught my attention that I knew I really wanted. The rest I really didn't care for. So basically, I got all the face brushes. I mean, I got the face brushes that I really wanted. So these two are the rose gold ones. This is the contour brush and this is the blush brush, and as you can tell, they look super adorable and different from their original line of brushes. So yeah, they look like this. They are much longer and definitely more of a different handle. It's more like pointed, and yeah, super excited to try this. I actually pulled it out of the box already and they feel really soft, so yeah, super excited. And then the other one I want to show you real quickly, I got one of the gold ones, which is the powder brush, and it looks like this. This one's gold. I think there's another gold one, but it's like a foundation brush, which I really didn't care for. I think they have the silver handle ones too, but I think those are eye brushes. But anyways, I didn't care for those. Next things are Becca Perfecting Highlighters. It's called Shimmering Skin Perfector Press. Basically, they're highlighters, and I got two shades here. The first one I got is Opal. Surprise, surprise, right? So everybody's been raving about Opal, so I got that. It's really just a light champagne, gold champagne-y highlighter. It's gorgeous and super pigmented. I've used it a bunch of times already, and it's adorable. Like, it is super pigmented, very creamy and buttery. It's just beautiful. So the next one I got is the Beck Shimmering Skin Perfector, and this one is in Rose Gold. So these two shades, I picked them up because I knew, because of my medium skin tone, that it would match me. I didn't care to pick up the other ones, but these are the two that I'm most excited about. This is Rose Gold. It looks like this. Just a nice rose gold color, and again, very pigmented, and I adore these so much. Ulta was having this sale on the Tarte Part Princess palette, and it looks like this. It's the Tarte Sweet Dreams palette, and I decided to pick it up because it was on sale for $24, I believe. It comes with an Amazonian clay matte waterproof bronzer in Park Avenue Princess, and then there's an Amazonian clay highlighter in Champagne Go, as well as an Amazonian clay 12-hour blush in Posh. So let me pull this out real quick for you guys. This is just an adorable packaging. It's rose gold. I'm sorry I'm blinding you with my ring light, but this is what it says. It's Park Avenue Princess. Inside is a huge mirror. And then let me try to show you guys the, oh my gosh, I can't do this. Let me try to show you guys the product. So that's the Park Avenue Princess bronzer, and then you get the blush and the highlighter. There you go. And then, so moving on along, I've heard a lot of great reviews on the Anastasia Beverly Hills Contour Kit, and it looks like this. So I wanted to pick it up for myself. Like I said, I mean, as I mentioned on my Instagram, I'm not really a contouring type of girl, but I am definitely trying to get more into it, especially now I have a contour kit as well as, you know, a contour brush. So, you know, I'm gonna go wild with this thing. So here, this is what, I'm sure you guys know what this looks like, right? So it basically comes with 6 pan colors in this kit, and these actually pop out, so you can, when this runs out, you can always order more online, or you can mix and match them and order some new ones and pop it in. Anyway, so this one comes with, like, you know, some light contour shades here. You get some bronzers, highlighters, and a banana powder, which I'm super excited to try out. And then a light powder right here. So yeah, I'm definitely excited to try this out. And I know they're coming out with the cream ones, the cream like contour kits and things like that, which doesn't really interest me like that. I much prefer powder bronzers on items, so yeah. Alright, so moving on along here, the next things I got are from Benefit. I got the two box powder items that I've been meaning to check out, and of course, oh, I've got to mention during this Ulta haul, they had like the 20% off coupon, and that's why I kind of wanted to pick up some new items and also some things that I've been wanting. So these are the two Benefit box items that I've been wanting, which I've adore them. Like, I really love the packaging. So the first one is the Hoola bronzer, which is a matte bronzer, and you guys know what this looks like, right? But if you haven't, I'm gonna show you guys anyway. So right there, it's just a nice matte shade light bronzer. And then the other one, so that's the Hoola, and this is the Rockateur, and look how adorable this packaging is. I just absolutely love Benefit packaging. So it comes with a brush as usual. Get in closer, you guys can really appreciate this beauty right here. So Rockateur, it's like a rose gold, like it has a little bit of shimmer. Blush is so beautiful, but look at that. Like, you know what? I really think this is so gorgeous that I am like, I really don't want to ruin the design by using it, but you know, I'm really, really adoring this and I love it so much. I'm so like, beyond excited. So when you purchase $30 or more on any Benefit products, you get this free duffel bag, and look how adorable this bag looks. Like this, it's white, it's super adorable, and look at how girly it is, and it has the Benefit logo up here. Let me zoom in closer so you can see the design. Isn't that super adorable? Yeah, so I got this nice size duffel bag for free with purchase. So from Becca, I got three of their blushes. Yeah, three blushes that I really wanted to try. The first one I got is called Flowerchild, and looks like this. Oh. So Flowerchild is a pinky coral shade with a nice gold shimmers, and I'm not sure you can see that, but yeah, it's more like a pink corally shade with gold shimmers. So that's what it looks like. You guys can really see it. I will have swatches on my Instagram, so if you guys want to check out the swatches, make sure to check out my Instagram on that. So the next one I got here is called Damselfly, and this one is a nice peachy apricot shade, and looks really, really creamy and pigmented. I'm super excited to try this. I don't know if you guys want to see that. I think my light is kind of washing it out, but it is gorge. So the last blush, Becca blush I got is called, this one's called Songbird, and this is what it looks like. So this one, you know what though, to be honest, this looks a lot like Damselfly, but a lot more shimmers in there and the more peach. I think Damselfly is more like towards pinky a little bit, but it's like I feel like this Songbird is more orange tone of a peach, so peachy. Yeah, I think Damselfly is more corally, this is more peaches, peachy tone shade with a lot more shimmers. And then when I bought that, it came with this free Becca bronzing skin perfector. It's got a little sample size like that. Okay, this is not new, but I wanted to try it out because, well, it's new to me. This is the Tarte Amazon Clay Full Coverage Airbrush Foundation, and it looks like this. It's a powder foundation. I got mine in medium neutral. When you pull it out, the packaging is, again, super cute and adorable. I love it. And so when you open a cap, it comes like this. So yeah, it's a powder foundation. It's supposed to give you like medium coverage, and so far I really like it. It comes with an kabuki brush, which is called Airbuki, which I didn't get because that thing was like what, $35, I'm not even sure, but I was like, I do not want to spend $35 on a kabuki brush. So, but I feel like I already have something that I can already use. I have this buffing brush from Real Techniques, so it looks like this. I feel like it looks similar, like something. I mean, it's kind of dense, so I can really use it. Otherwise, I also have this kind of like a buffing brush from Coastal Scents, and I feel like it would still work. So I'm sure the Airbuki might give me a better, I guess, flawless finish with this Tarte Clay Full Coverage Airbrush Foundation. But I didn't want to, you know, I guess spend the money on that. So yeah. Okay, moving on. Heard that Physicians Formula had some new line coming out, and it's called the Argan Wear. And there are a few things from the line, but I just pick up these two blushes because the packaging, I mean the blush itself looks so beautiful. Like, I just really, I mean, Lord knows I have enough blushes, but really cannot pass up on this. Look at how adorable they are. Isn't that gorgeous? Oh my god, they're so pretty. Let me zoom in closer so you guys can really see the beautiful design. It's so pretty. So the first one right here I have is in rose. It's more like a pink one. And then this one is natural. It's more like, I guess, lighter pink. The other one's more like a, like, this is lighter pink, right? And so this is more like a berry pink or something. So yeah. They're so pretty. I just love it. I don't even want to, like, touch or swatch this yet because it's so pretty. Okay, so moving on, I just got a couple of things here from, like, I guess the drugstore stuff at Ulta. I got this Rimmel Scandal Eyes Waterproof Kohl Kajol eye pencil, and this is in the color Nude. I don't have any like nude pencil to line the lower lash lines of the inner waterline of my lower lash line, so I wanted to use this to do that. It's kind of like open up and brighten my eyes a bit. So I've used this already. I'm using it right now. So far, so good. I love it. I also picked up a couple more of the Maybelline Stilettos. Wait, it's called the Line Stiletto. I have it and I've been using it every day because it's so good. And so I just kind of pick up a couple more as backups because I know I run out of them so quickly. Also, there were some deals on lashes, so I kind of like, you know, picked up a few lashes here. You can see. Ooh, and you know what though? I got some of these, I think it's a good deal because I got some of like, I think it's buy one, get one 50% off or something, but I think this is a good deal to have, like, get these twin packs. Anyhow, I got them in Demi. I also got some Wispies ones. Looks like that. And, yeah, I think just a bunch of Demis and the Wispies. It's just all of them. It's just the Demi and the Wispies. I tried the Demi Wispies, which is together. I think I have it right here. You see? Right here. The Demi Wispy. I picked those up before, so yeah. Just trying them out. I really like them. Actually, they look pretty natural, so perfect for my hooded eyes because I just can't use regular lashes because it just closes up my eyes and makes them look smaller, which that's not the look we want. So, but yeah, I love these Wispies. from Ardell. They are actually, they open up my eyes and make them look a lot bigger and nicer. And also, I just wanted to show you guys real quickly. For my lashes, I also picked this up. I got this from Amazon. This is just a eyelash storage thing, and this is so popular here on YouTube. Basically, you get them from House of Lashes. But every time I check the website, it's always sold out. And I thought this case is so adorable, and I really wanted to keep my used lashes in here. But again, every time I check the website, it's always sold out. So I actually picked mine up from Amazon. And it's so cute. It's pink. It comes with a black bow in the front. So adorable to keep my used lashes. Because after I use these, I don't want to keep them in this container that comes in, because I think it takes up space. So I think I'm going to save a lot of room just storing my used lashes in this particular case. And then, you know, from purchasing things from Ulta, you get free samples. And so I just want to show you guys, I got the professional and some skincare sample items here. All right, that's it. Thank you guys so much for staying tuned to my video. I hope you guys enjoy this haul. Let me know if you guys picked up any new stuff. I really want to hear what you have to say. Also, if you try any of these products, let me know as well how you've been liking them. I'm curious to know, and I would love to hear also if you guys have any recommendations for me, suggestions of future items I can pick up, because I would love to hear your suggestions. I have a couple more hauls to show you guys. I bought stuff from Limecrime, some Colourpop eyeshadows. I also picked up some lippiesticks, and Colourpop just launched a new line of blushes, so I picked up 9 colors. So yeah, stay tuned for that. I will take time to swatch the colors for you guys in those videos. Alright, so thank you all so much for watching. Please make sure to subscribe.